Hello, so I am now at version 0.02 of my Attack of the Multiverse project in Warcraft 3. So if you notice, if you're playing human, you now have the Holy Arathi Empire skin. As far as I know, this is the most complete among the bunch. The only thing lacking as far as I know in terms of custom model is the siege engine. So let's go. I just need to show you the units. So if you notice, I'm using my Stormwind set for the buildings, and then for the units, I'm using the Silverhand set. So again, the buildings are actually based on the custom texture made by Pyroproctos of his Nobby Mansion texture for the Undead Crypt. So I kind of reused it for the entire human building set. Okay, so as you can see here, instead of the Paladin, we have the Exarchs based on my King Arthas model. Again, same ability as a Paladin. We have the Captain. Well, the Captain model, but I still call it Footman. And then we have the Silverhand Rifleman. Anyways, I guess I've shown much of the faction for now. So again, aside from the siege engine, one of the issues I still have are the icons. But again, I'm just at version 0.02, so basically I have a long way to go. So I guess that's it for now.